Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, The Real Shop Hustle, and I'm here with another unboxing. This is from The Real Real, and normally I'm more of like a fashion file girl, and I've spent like so much money and time at fashion file. I love it, get the calendars every year, but recently I've been going more towards The Real Real just because their prices are so good, and I can consign more with them just because like they take more. You know, like at a Kate Spade bag, I can never, you know, consign a Kate Spade bag to Fashion File, you know? So that's why I've been like shopping there more recently. And their deals are unbeatable, some of them, you know? Sometimes Fashion File will have a good deal, but I feel like recently the Real Real's deals have been so much better. So let's just open it up and see what we have in here today. I'm so excited that it comes with the dust bag. You have no idea. eBay. Okay, so it's an eBay dust bag. Better than a dough dust bag. I'll take it. I actually have an eBay dust bag that I got from one of my purchases. It was like an authentic, so you know it's authentic because it came from eBay. They authenticate their stuff. They sent it to somewhere like Arizona or Las Vegas, I think. And here it is. It is yet another Burberry banner because it's my favorite kind of bag. And what prompted me to get this one is because, number one, the price. It was like an unbeatable deal. It was like $255, right? I love that inside has like the Nova Check. I believe it's the Nova Check. That's what it's called. But I saw this article on Coveture that's talking about bags in like, you know, fair condition, how they're hung back. And like, I keep on seeing Mary Kate's beat up Kelly. So I'm like, you know what? Let it come in because I'm here for it. This is wear that it has, which it doesn't really bother me like it normally would. I don't care. Look at that. That's wear. It just means that you loved your bag and you're using it. So, and the color is two-tone, which is totally different. Like, I've never had the Burberry banner like this. And this is also different from my other banner, which I'm going to show you in a minute once I get to it. I have all my bags all over the place because I'm waiting for my pan bag this way. It's coming sometime today. So here's my other Burberry banner. This is the older version, I believe. This is the side, you see like the side is different. It has this over here. And I'm surprised we're talking about parking at the garage, the garbage bin right now. But, and the inside of this one is not the Nova Check. It's just black in there. But here are both of my Burberry banners. This one has it. Also, this is another difference. This is in the bottom. This is the top. The handles are different, you know. So, but all in all, and this one comes with an actual strap that comes with it, which I'm very happy about. This one did not. I'm using my Coach strap for it, but I like the contrast that it gives with like the blue and everything like that. So I'm not upset that it didn't come with it. Like, I'm using what I have this year. So here are my two Burberry banners. Love them. I love the color. I think this is toasted raisin. Something. I think it's called toasted raisin, something raisin, rent raisin, I don't remember, because I had the smaller one I bought from the outlet that was like this, but I feel like this one suits me more than the smaller one, to be honest. And I can also put my, I'm going to take this off, but I can also put my my iPad in here, you know, there's plenty of space for the iPad. So yeah, all in all, very happy with my Burberry collection, my Burberry banner collection. This is it. Unless I see, like, if I do see, like, the smaller one for, like, a great deal, I will buy it, but I should have just kept the one I had last year, to be honest. I got rid of it, so most likely I'm not going to buy another one because I just don't know why I can waste my money like that. But that's why whatever I buy this year, I'm planning on keeping because I don't want to go through this drama of, like, buying it and reselling it or buying it and returning it. I don't want that crap. If I'm buying it, I like it, I'm keeping it. So anyway, thank you for watching this video, my unboxing. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you have a great weekend, and I will see you later. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment. I will get back to you. And bear with me through this whole YouTube process. Hopefully my videos get better. I'm just like lazy with it. And again, like I said, it's just my hobby. It's not my career, so just having fun out here.